amongst the companions, there was a companion. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, the one who has favored me the most with his wealth, with his company, is Abu Bakr radiallahu an. And if I was to take a friend other than my Lord, I would have taken Abu Bakr as such.